the car on the road today that's secretly torturing motor oil. Its engine revs higher and beats up the oil. So it should have a motor oil like Castrol, with an additive package made to withstand this abuse. An oil that doesn't lose a significant amount of viscosity, even in the car that's so tough on oil. Today's car. Castrol, engineered for today's cars.